That's it, Roach.
Yeah, well. So we gotta meet up in Down Warren. That's the city where we got the one who cut himself off his ear. And he said we should protect them from the spirit in the tree. Which we've, well, and I choose not to kill it. Because then the orphans should be alive. He promised us. Well, the spirit promised to save the orphans. Oh my god, everyone is dead here?
What's happened? Some sort of blasted vendetta.
A beauty? What the devil do you mean?
A great mare. The horse feet. Folk done went mad, lunged at each other, murdering all neighbors or young'uns.
It's the spirit of the forest, taking revenge on those who sought its demise, driving them mad.
Geralt! Good, you've arrived. I've trouble drawing any sense from their canting. Should give them a taste of the whip to bring him in line, cause...
My lord, tis what they said too, about the mare, meaning that it's the forest's dark ghost.
Who claimed so?
The witch hunters passed through just now, heading for the village in the swamp. Some lass was leading them, asking after her mother.
Lass? We must go there at once, Geralt.
Okay.
Agreed.
I'll gather my men. All in! With the swamp to cross and those cursed crowns to hunt down.
Oh my god. It all comes.
Swamp. Pox ridden air promotes brain rot in the peasants. Crowns, fuck me. What will these hayseeds think of next?
The crones exist. You'll know that soon enough.
Right. More likely some mad old wenches making mincemeat at peasant mines. Likely Anna agreed to stay with them. Care for them out of the kindness of her heart. Good as gold, that one. Always.
Okay, Nicole all comes together, the parents' family, his daughter and his wife, here in Crookback Bog. I guess the ladies of the wood, they will join the party too. Oh man, everyone is drawing swords. And the witch hunters, yeah. fucking poison here.
Give the devil somewhat.
What?
All together. Son of a whore.
Whoa. Come on. Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh, shit. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey! Yo.
Good, nice guy. Tough going.
Aye, haven't seen that many all at once.
We shouldn't have come here. Got no business tricks.
Well, I guess this quest is not level 6 anymore. Okay, it should be right over there. Come on, just chewing some raw meat. Oh man. Now I'm really curious how this will work out. Because, well, we know that the mayor who maybe wants to take revenge on the ladies of the wood too, maybe show up. Here everything comes together in Crookback Bog. Ah, of course.
Come on.
Come on, get over there. Fuck. Oh. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Fucking what the heck? Shit. Fuck, just disappeared? Yeah. Come on, water. Whoa.
Where's a horror like that come from?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Wench, this had too much hooch turns into that. So next time you think to give a woman booze, don't. Better off drinking it down yourself.
Ah, it's just over there that we can see. And I wonder if the if you can now see what happened with the orphans. If they got saved. There's a fight. Let's go. Whoa!
Witcher, why are you here?
I'll tell you later.
Witcher, change your mind. How much did my father pay you?
Don't think you have anything to fear. Brought your new friends with you.
I have no fear, for the Eternal Fire protects me.
Won't need to protect you from me.
Tamar, dear daughter, you return after all. Come, don't deny me this embrace.
Stay away from me. I've come for Mother. Unlike you, I'll not see her rot in this swamp.
Why the hell do you think I'm here? To take her home?
Oh, you'll do no such thing. You'll not lay a finger on her. Never. I'll not let you.
You've a right to be cross. I was not the best husband, the best father, I know. But I've changed. Ask anyone. Geralt, come, tell her!
Oh my god. We'd better find Anna. Seems to be just the best thing. Just to get their minds off their quarrel.
Stop arguing. It's stupid. We need to find Anna.
Verily I say unto you that ire and vehemence can lead to naught but one's downfall.
Who the bloody hell is this?
And who are you to ask so crudely?
This is my commander.
And that should be of no concern to a drunken swine.
Tomorrow, you stand with their kind now. Babs, you'd have them torture and hang your own father.
You're not my father. And I care not a bit what befalls you.
I remind you, we've a matter to resolve here.
Witcher, will you help us? Wouldn't be here if I wasn't willing.
I've lost 5 men and have little notion of what else to expect in this cursed place.
No time to lose. Crones could return any minute.
Ha! How do you know they're not here already?
'Cause we're still alive.
Search the village!
Oh, oh, oh. The witch hunters. Now they can show if they deserve their name.
Fuck.
Oh my god. Anna Stringer is now a water hack?
Mother? Is that her? No. Impossible. We must do something. Witcher!
Now the ladies of
Something's
the woods
coming. Get ready.
Or the mayor.
What was that?
Wolves?
Didn't sound like wolves.
Because it wasn't. Get ready.
I guess it's time for Silver. Oh shit. Speaking there. And where are the layers of the wood? We can hear it all in speaking. The mass muscle, this genius, the fat, delicious. Oh, fuck this thing! Whoa, fuck!
You spoil our feast!
Whoa! Maybe time for a trap? Come on! Whoa! Oh, fuck off! This thing has some kind of stun effect on me. Oh shit! What kind of shit is this now? With the red eyes. Oh fuck!
You spoil our feast. The messy delicious.
And burns!
You'll spoil our feast!
Don't let him drive you back!
Whoa! Come on! Oh shit! Ah! Again.
To me.
Crones have sensed us. They know we're close. Sent the beast for Anna.
Those damned witches! When will it end? Look what they've done to her. Are they not satisfied? Just look at her. Witcher, you know of these things. You must. What's wrong with her?
Easy. Shouting won't help. Calm down.
Simple for you to say. How can I? That's my mother. Understand?
He's on our side. I didn't think. Witcher, you know what is wrong with the woman.
Last I was here, she was nothing like this. Bones must have cursed her.
Can you lift this curse?
Not till I know what it is.
She can't have lived here alone. Perhaps there's someone else. Someone who saw something.
Maybe Johnny.
Who?
A boy, a hermit. Lives in the swamp. Came around here from time to time. He might have seen something.
We must find him.
Doesn't like strangers. You wait here. I'm better off going alone.
Hey, don't push me so hard away. So where was that big beast now? Yeah. Well, guys. I'm not sure if I got the big one, but I've picked everything up on the ground. Ah, poison. I might actually find myself one of... What the fuck? So many of them here? Fuck off. Oh. Oh, what the heck? Oh, shit. Ah, I see nothing. Come on. Whoa. Oh, I got him! Oh, shit. Come on! Yow! How many of them are here? Ooh! What? Just Johnny's home? Got he attacked or what? He should. I hope he can tell us more.
Johnny. Johnny.
Not here. Something's not right. Gotta look around. Might be hiding nearby.
Well, just let me meditate for 1 hour then. Come on. Just getting ready. So we have to look around and... we can't see footsteps. Alright. The way where they are leading to. What's this?
Johnny, wake up.
What? Who? Witcher! You frightened me. Thought it were those vile hags.
Killed a few near your den.
The crone sent them to punish me.
Get on the crone's bad side?
I told him off. They don't like it when you tell them off.
Why'd you do it?
Wanted to help Gran. She's always been good to the children. Would have been the doldrums out here without him. She'd have died of boredom. Begged the crones not to hurt Gran, but they were angry she'd let the children escape.
Okay, the children got away.
So you saw what happened to Gran.
By happenstance, Gran mixed some poppy seed and ash. Went by to help her sort it out. Mother Nature gave me small hands, see? So I can do it easy-like. Working away we was, separating seeds from dust. out of nowhere, Gran cried out. The mark on her hand started glowing. She yelled at me to hide. I crawled into a chest, barely had time to blink before the crones tottered in. The weaver snipped a lock of Gran's hair, called it punishment for letting the children escape. Then the hags opened the door in the floor, went down, down, down. Shame it weren't all the way to hell.
Take a look under the door.
I look like a fool to you?
No, you do look like the inquisitive type, though.
My inquisitiveness ends where folly begins.
Wise attitude.
Why'd the Weaves need Gran's hair? Any idea?
The crones take folks' ears to hear all. Hair gives them power over folks' lives. There are times they weave the hair into odd strings. Other times they take it downstairs.
Downstairs.
Stay in the chest until the crones left?
Wanted to. Sit tight and quiet, said to myself. Not peep out your beak till they go. But then Gran fell to the floor. Started screaming and tearing her hair out. Didn't know what to do. So I leapt out of the chest. Thought herbs might help her. The ones she cured the children's aches with. But Gran was no longer herself. She was a beast.
So, you give her the herbs?
Couldn't manage it. The crones came back. I dropped to my knees and begged them to spare Gran. Bruess piped up first. Naughty boy! Oh, naughty! Shouldn't say no when the sisters want to hear yes! Then the Whispeth says, run, boy! Run before your legs rot off! They all laughed, and I legged it!
You escaped. Consider yourself lucky.
I do. But I've not lost the ladies for long. If I'm to live, I must hide. And I can forget my cozy hole. It's the first place they'll look if they set out to nab me.
Try deeper in the swamp, maybe?
I suppose I must. And what will you do?
There's something in that cellar. The key to finding out what happened to Gran, I think.
Will you help her?
Provided it's not too late. Thanks, Johnny. And good luck to you.
Likewise. And if you happen on any water hags, give them a nice fat walloping on me behalf. Farewell, Witcher.
Nice.
Good luck to you. See you, Gran, please.
Come on, Roach. Yeah, we try our best, Johnny, to save Gran. In other words, Anna Stranger. I'm not sure if we can do it. And we won't let us make drowners wait. Come on. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Fucking place to ride.
Did you learn anything?
Just as I thought. The crones probably cursed your mother, took a lock of her hair, then disappeared down the stairs. Cellar under the house. Cellar door is hidden.
In that case, we've no time to lose. Come.
I'll go first, going alone. I go first.
Let me go in first. Give you a shout if I find anything interesting.
So be it. Let's begin.
Well, he said, Geralt said, come. And then I could pick going alone or what? Find a door to the hidden room. Well, don't tell me this is already the one we know. Is there an additional door or what? I know this. This here is a cellar. And we found already something. There was a corpse.
Got it.
Enter the cave.
By the eternal fire. I've never seen so many before.
Looks unsavory. What is all this?
The trappings of a black magic ritual. Witches weave human hair through dolls they first curse. They gain a grasp on individual souls this way.
Think one of the dolls represents Anna? Can we free her if we find it?
It's the only way I know of. But there are risks involved. The items woven into the dolls, see them? They symbolize the individuals the dolls are meant to represent. We must find the doll that is Anna and take it from here.
Seem to know a lot about this.
From tomes on black magic. Initially, we burned any that we found. Recently, we decided it might be wise to read them first.
Poisoning your minds with magic? Superstition? What's the Hierarch think of that?
Have you met the man?
No.
Neither have I.
This risk you mentioned. Take it we only get one shot at choosing the right doll.
I'll not chance it. I did not know Anna. You've learned much of her. Should find it easier to choose.
All right. Let's take a look at these dolls.
What? Now I'm gonna pick the right one? And I can't save. Don't play a game with me. I don't want to pick the wrong one. Doll with human ear? Doll with violet hollyhock bloom, bird feathers, red bead. I have no fucking clue. Okay guys, I'm not going to lie to you. I checked it out and it is the doll with the violet hollyhock bloom. Apparently we learned at some point that this is her favorite flowers. I don't remember it. But we will pick the right one because I don't know when the last when was the last time I did got a save.
This is interesting.
A doll with a flower. What's so interesting in that?
Not just any flower. A violet hollyhock. Baron once told me it was Anna's favorite flower.
You believe this to be the doll?
Yeah.
I'm sure it is. Taking it.
Ah, so I could have taken a look at the wrong one.
Quick, outside!
And hear an explanation that I think it's the wrong one or what? What kind of choice they give you?
Mom, you're back. All will be well. You're going to be fine.
Tammy, I'm dying.
She's not well. Raving. Doesn't rightly know what's happening. You're weak yet. You must rest.
No. Listen to me. The crones. I was to be their beast to the end, forever. You broke their spell. But now I must go.
Well, what's she talking about, Witcher?
Crones tricked us? No way we can help her?
Nothing we can do to help her.
But we... No! That's impossible!
Dear daughter... Philip, it's good to see you together.
I'm sorry, Annie. For everything. I'm sorry.
Mother!
Tammy. Do you remember that day on the Inner?
Of course. Those plums were so sweet. And your dress so blue. You wove me a wreath of flowers. We laughed the day away.
Please, remember me like that.
No!
I thank you. They had a chance to say goodbye. It was your doing.
Shame I couldn't do more.
Come, child. The eternal fire will soothe your pain.
Leave me be. Your pay will await you at Crow Perch. Collect it there.
None of this.
I know. Which makes it no easier to bear.
The pain will pass in time.
I'd like to believe that. I would.
You may have a moment with her. Then we must bury her. Return to Novigrad.
Very well.
Leave me alone!
Just give her a moment to gather her wits. Once she is gone.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
I guess it's now it's just time and speak with the Baron. I mean,
maybe not.
I guess maybe everything not. Just went bad.
Come on.
Oh man, what a sad story. No chance. And then I'm not sure, yeah. Ladies of the Wood. Is this the last time we have seen them? Maybe I could have a more private discussion with them again, with those three ladies of the wood. Fuck them. Playing with people's ears and hairs. Oh man. Oh shit.
What the hell happened?
Hanged himself. Plain enough to see.
Himself? Or did you boys help him?
Fuck do you take me for? A murderer? He was what he was. A right bastard. But I respected him.
If I'm to choose between a greater and lesser evil, I'd rather not choose at all. Usually, though, the stakes are just too damn high. Sometimes in choosing a greater evil, you do good, albeit in a small way. When I chose to save the orphans of the swamp, I couldn't know Anna would die. And I never thought the Baron would leave his wife where she lay, find a rope and hang himself. Most times, you make your choice and never look back.
Lost everything he cared for. No surprise he lost the will to live.
Don't look too concerned, you and your boys.
What would you have us do? Sit and wail? Baron was a good soldier, but settling in here at Crow's Perch, it made him soft. We'll introduce a new order. Things will be different now.
I imagine they will.
A new order.
Nothing here for you.
Well, this place just got unfriendlier. And it's the end of our story. Yeah, that little sequence where Geralt was talking to himself. Like a summary of the decision we made here in No Man's Land. In Wellen. Oh my god, guys. So this is how our episode ends, with the bloody Baron hanging at this tree just in front of his house, and with the setting sun. I hope we'll see us in the next time. Bye!